Definitely, what we are looking forward to is for a peaceful coexistence for the Tamil people, and to make sure that their rights are given back to them. The most important thing is first our space, that the place where the Tamil people lived, and which they consider as their own motherland. That has to be given, ensured that it has to be given back to them, and the colonization has to be stopped immediately. The next thing is the government has to make sure that the children, children there have education, basic facilities, medical facilities, and opportunities to employment. There should be industries brought in there, and the most important thing is the militarization of that entire area has to be slowly cut down, and that has to be stopped. There are so many issues actually which have to be addressed, and the 13th Amendment. So all this has to be discussed with that government. And one more important thing, as Indians, is we have to solve the issues of the Indian fishermen from Tamil Nadu.
Even still attacks?
Yes, even after the new government has come, the attacks are continuing. So we have to put a stop to that.
Sushma Swaraj should lead this.
Definitely. I mean, obviously the country has these problems, and take ahead the discussions.
So how do you see about, do you want this to be done in India also? Create awareness to the...
No, I can't understand actually what the problem with people who want to ban this video is. Because we have to be ashamed of what happened to Nirbhaya, and we have to be ashamed about of what is happening to so many women, children in this country. Rape has not stopped. Sexual harassment has not stopped. We have to be ashamed of that. What's the point in trying to cover up something and make sure that people don't get to know and say everything is hunky-dory in India and women are treated with respect? That's the image we want to give outside. But that's not the truth. We have to open up and our eyes to the truth. And this is exactly what the convict says, is exactly the sentiment of thousands or millions of Indians here. And the first question is, when a woman is raped, the first question is, why was she there? What kind of a girl she is? What was she wearing? What time was it? Is there a right time dress or anything? So we don't, this is the mindset. He's justifying himself, and most of the people in this country are going to justify what they did. Many of them turned around and blamed the girl for being there. So this has to be dealt with.
You mean that the video, banning of video will not
It's not going to make any sense. At least we must understand where we are in our thought process and start changing that, create an awareness and change that.
Do you suggest the ban should be removed?
I don't understand why the ban is there.
About this conference, women conference.
Yeah, DMK Women's Wing is celebrating the International Women's Day, March 8th in Coimbatore. It's a two-day celebration, the 7th and the 8th. On 7th, we have employability skill development module, which we hope that around more than 2,500 young women who are graduates will be benefited from this. We're training them to help them get better jobs. And we have a women's health camp also, where above 1,000 women are expected to participate, and we have a blood donation camp also. Yeah.
Yeah. For the leaders, DMK leaders are going to participate in this.
The entire women's wing will be there on the 7th, and the local leaders and district secretaries, all of them are helping us with this, and we are going to be doing that on the 7th. And 7th evening we have something like a folk festival and a food festival also in the evening of 7th, and we are hoping that our treasurer Mr. Stalin will be here and participate in it. Next day we have a forum for women who women activists who actually got into the field and who worked with women, and we hope they will come and share their experiences and also tell us as a political party what we can do to change all this in the ground level realities. And our treasurer will be the guest of honor, and he will speak answering to all their suggestions.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.